It is so hot today. And the wind is so strong. I've got about 15 ounces left in here. And I don't know, 5 ounces left in here. I have 9 miles to go to the next water. But I have one of these. Yes, I do carry these a very long way. But you never know when you're gonna need them. And right now, I'm in the only tree for the last like 2 or 3 miles. Or under a tree. I'm not in a tree. I'm under it. And it looks like I'm about to pop in that canyon over there and then pop up on top of it and just be exposed again. So I'm gonna crush this and freaking run 9 miles. Much guarantee you, I am never fucking coming back to the fucking state of New Mexico. Fucking hate the wind, hate the sun, hate the fact there's no fucking water anywhere. Fucking cow shit everywhere. I will never return to New Mexico after I finish this freaking hike. And I'm always crossing, crawling under these stupid fences you guys make. This fucking wind is always blowing fucking hair around. I tie it back with ponytails, pigtails, I wear a hat, I tuck it underneath my hat. And the wind still blows it out, so it's always in my face, it's always in my mouth, it's always blowing up my nose. No wonder I keep getting off trail, because I can't see for 2 feet. Right now, I'm walking to a place called Cuba, and guess what? It's not Cuba. It doesn't even have a freaking beach, and I bet you it doesn't have any freaking daiquiris. Speaking of daiquiris, I haven't had one damn margarita in 34 days, and I'm in a place called New Mexico. Mexico being known for its margaritas and food. Same time. Dear CDT coalition, or whatever you want to call yourself, I don't know who the fuck you have out here laying trail and designing where this fucking thing goes, but if it were my guess, you got a bunch of fucking art majors or crazy shit like that, designing the trail that's winding us through these canyon walls up against these steep, rocky faces. When we haven't had water, reliable water, and 30 miles of shade and like 20 to 25 miles. Someone is going to fucking die out here if you guys don't get your fucking act together and partner with more locals or the BLM and put some fucking pumps out here. Because you can't have 1,000 or 2,000 people who have maybe never been to the desert like myself, wandering through every year and going from one section of trail where there's rivers and mountains and water and streams everywhere to emerging out of it after a week or two into fucking dry tundra of just desert, barren, crunchy fucking grass that doesn't want to fucking live here either. It's fucking bullshit that the only water I am relying on right now is a cache maintained by some person, unbeknownst to me, along a highway. And I don't even know if there's gonna be enough water there for me. I'm just guessing that maybe they stocked enough for the early season people. I don't know. But I'm not even fucking kidding. I could sell my goddamn body for a glass of lemonade and a slice of watermelon right now. I mean, the people who build this trail just have to get their fucking act together. We're through hikers. We're all carrying like $1,000 worth of gear on our backs. Minimum. You know, this isn't like, we're not all like the Prince of Arabia or some shit. I'm just following rock cairns because there's not even a fucking tree to staple a blaze to. To all the fucking dumbass high school volunteers and recent college grads who are out doing a service project in New Mexico to try and give back to their community and make the world a prettier place, understand that when you're building a hiking trail, realize that people need fucking water. Don't have us climb over a mountain range and then back over just to see what we walked past. A fucking pond. I am so pissed off right now. I'm smiling, but I'm carrying these hiking poles and all I want to fucking do right now is stab something. Oh, look, what's that? That's another fucking pond. Too bad, I'm approximately 500 feet up in the air from it. Thank you, trail builders, for making this trail so freaking pretty. I love knowing I'm gonna die of dehydration on top of a fucking mesa when I can see water off in the distance. I am so pissed off right now. I don't know if you can see anything in. No. That's creepy. Well, I made it. But I can't find the water. And I don't know what to do. I've been wandering around in the dark for like an hour. I can't find it. And I feel like it's either not here or it's right underneath my nose and I just can't see it. Oh my god, I've never been so thirsty in my life. I think, according to the map, there is a trough that may or may not have water in it in like a mile and a half or something. Then there's also a town called San Luis to the east, and I can't really tell how far away it is, but I think it might be like 3 miles, maybe 4 miles. And I'm just so tired and thirsty. I don't know. I have my stuff here. I don't know if I walk all the way into town, into that small town, if they'll even have anything, or have anything open, but I think that's my only option right now. Oh my god, I'm so fucking thirsty, and I'm so fucking mad that I can't find this cache. There's all these cars driving by, but I'm afraid to wave one down because I feel like they might try to kill me. I don't know what to do.